Well, in the 80s, everything Spandau Ballet touched was gold.
Gold!
But the band never saw the end of the decade. Internal conflicts tore the band apart and each of the five members went their separate ways. Now they're back, and to cut a long story short, here's Angela Bishop.
The 80s might seem like a long time ago, but when you hear this, it all comes flooding back. Spandau Ballet managed to clock up 23 hit singles and sell 25 million albums before they self-destructed and took each other to court in a vitriolic split that lasted 19 years.
Every time you hear a Spandau Ballet record on the radio, 80% of the band get next to nothing.
But that and their happy reunion make great fodder for a fly-on-the-wall documentary called Soul Boys of the Western World.
Well, that's just like, wow.
There's quite a big bit where you see us all going to Australia in the 80s.
Mm. I'm glad you brought that up. And there's some dancing going on downstairs on a boat, which we need to discuss.
It's a Cockney knees up version of True. Yeah, I think we'd had a couple of beers.
Do you think?
There's also a new look at Live Aid through the eyes of Spandau Ballet.
It was a great event, but what's great in the film is that Steve had a video camera there that day, and it's all backstage at Live Aid, some of the stuff with the sound checks. It's never been seen before. Mm.
In fact, I didn't look at it from the day I filmed it. I knew I had something, filmed something, but didn't know what it was.
And for those wanting to relive their 80s dance moves, the band will return for a national tour next year, which will be just as big as ever.
None of us have been to rehab, so it's pretty much the same as it always was before.
Yeah. the booze rider is still exactly the same. The only problem we've got now, a lot of our kids are grown up and stuff, so we come back from doing the gig and they've drunk all the booze, you know. Oh. It's like, that's the only problem we've got.
That's going to change.
Oh, how brilliant to have the band back together. Well, we will be back with more of Studio 10 with breaking news on the Rolling Stones Australian tour. Don't go anywhere, watch Studio 10.